A man has been shot in the face, and now police are looking for the suspect. It happened early this morning on Kalamazoo's north side here at Mason and Douglas. Police are still not sure what led up to the shooting, but when they came out here to investigate, a man showed up at the hospital, a 23-year-old man from Kalamazoo, with gunshot wounds to his face and leg. I'm out here all morning long at the scene with more details.